How to operate the cooker. First, make sure that the LPG switch is on and do not switch it off. So it's located beside the fridge. Make sure that it is on. Once that is on, open the gas stove switch. And then to operate, press, turn it towards the left, and then let go. Press, turn it towards the left, and then let go. If it's not coming yet, just continuously press, and then you can let go. So you can use all the hob at the same time. Okay, there you go. To switch it back off, just put it back in the middle.